Rebel Nation, I'm at the Ole Miss Soccer Stadium, which can only mean one thing. Soccer season is here. The Rebels get things kicked off this Friday night when they take on Louisiana. It could be the start to a special season in Oxford. After a postseason run in 2017, Ole Miss returns 80% of its minutes played and 50 of 54 goals scored for the upcoming season.
It really just feels like, you know, we've already been working together for so long. So to come into preseason with that, like feeling like we have this base is really good. It's really awesome.
We have great team chemistry, and having most everyone back from the spring is great. You know, only adding one field player is a key advantage for us.
Keeping most of our scoring opportunities and all of our chances is a good thing, and having these early games are good, I guess, ideas of how we'll do later on in the season as far as the competition goes, so I'm excited to see how these first couple games go.
The Rebs have key veteran returners with on-field accolades to back it up, including All-American CeCe Kaiser up top and fifth-year senior goalkeeper Marnie Merritt in the back. Throw in captains Gabby Little and Mary Kate Smith and a wealth of returning contributors, Ole Miss will be ready to hit the ground running this weekend.
We have a great returning group, right, and we've added some really good pieces. So we're excited to get it going and play against somebody else. And the exhibition was good last Friday. We played a lot of people. Was able to grow from that, I think, and learn from it. And now we step out for real on Friday night. So we're ready to get to Friday night. It's preseason's been really, really good. But as every coach would say, it's probably not long enough, but it's time to play somebody else.
Just the success that we've been having in practice, we're excited to get out there and start the season, and we're excited to see what we can do this year, make some noise.
After a first-round exit in the NCAA tournament last year, Ole Miss is ready to take the next step this season and carry success all the way from the beginning of the year through SEC play and hopefully into a postseason run.
I think we have a lot of expectations for ourselves this season, and our coaches do as well. I think last year we started off super strong, came out, scored a ton of goals, and kind of fell off a little bit towards the end of our season, stopped getting the results that we were seeing before. And, you know, that's what we want to not have happen this year. Come out so strong, get some results, and just ride it out all the way into playoffs.
We all made personal changes, and I think us as a team and as a coaching staff kind of looked in and said, what are our strengths, what are our weaknesses, how do we fix this? And we've been really excited. I mean, this summer we were all in, working hard. We've been in preseason working hard, and like I said, we're just excited to get out, get after somebody else, and hopefully that the work that we've put in will help us continue throughout the season.
The fun all starts right here on Friday night at 7 p.m. when the Rebs take on Louisiana. Then on Sunday, they're playing game two against WKU, that match at 6 p.m. Trust me, you're not going to want to miss any of the action right here at the Ole Miss Soccer Stadium. If you can't make it out to Oxford, though, you can keep up with updates on Twitter at Ole Miss Soccer and, as always, at OleMissSports.com.